Dengue, chikungunya, and Zika come from the same family of viruses. They're transmitted by the Aedes mosquito, Aedes aegypti, and the Asian tiger mosquito, Aedes albopictus. Aedes aegypti is mainly found in the tropics, while the Asian tiger mosquito is found in both tropical and temperate climates, invading the Americas and even Europe. The three illnesses have several symptoms in common: fever, headache, and flu-like aches. The chikungunya virus can cause debilitating joint pain, although this generally eases after a few days or weeks. Less common, and until recently less studied, the Zika virus is hard to detect and often passes unnoticed. Symptoms may include skin rashes and conjunctivitis. Occasionally deadly, the virus can cause serious complications. Scientists have established links between Zika and severe neurological disorders, including Guillain-Barré syndrome and the birth defect microcephaly. Therefore, pregnant women are particularly at risk. According to the World Health Organization, half the world's population are at risk of dengue. Severe dengue or dengue hemorrhagic fever is a leading cause of hospitalization and death among children in Asia and Latin America. Once a patient has had dengue, they should be immune for life, but only against that particular strain. The best prevention against all these illnesses is to avoid mosquito bites altogether. In high-risk areas, people are warned to empty, clean, or cover containers that can hold water in order to reduce places where mosquitoes can breed.